Asgard, proud and gleaming jewel of the Nine Worlds. The Asgardians have, since the Allfather opened his wizened eye, stood defiant against the wrath of their many enemies. But wrath is a sword easily shattered, and these foes have thus far been unsuccessful. Perhaps they need a better plan. It would have to be a cunning plan, full of guile. And it would have to consider, of course, the Allfather. Mighty Odin, ruler of Asgard, if he were to fall, then all the Nine Worlds would slip into chaos. But he is well protected. Someone would have to open the mighty gates of Asgard along the Rainbow Bridge. And the plan would need some way to neutralize the all-seeing Heimdall. Long has he watched over Asgard and its welfare, but he'll never see this coming. Not today. Asgard is under attack. Someone must have come up with a plan.
When you're ready.
How did you know you weren't hitting the real me with that hammer?
You'd never let yourself actually get hurt.
Something's not right. The cold.
What in the Nine Worlds?
Someone should tell Odin.
Sif, no!
Asgardians, the Jotun have come for what is rightfully ours.
Wrong, Jotun. You've come here to die.
Jotun, to battle!
Will be ours.
Jotun, how did they get past Heimdall at the gates?
Doesn't matter. They'll suffer for this all the same.
You must reach the Gjallarhorn and warn the city.
At once. Be vigilant, Sif.
Of course. I'll catch up. Now go.
Thank you. Thank you.